a copy of which I have here, Mr. Holden has indicated that he intends to vote no. That is not the type of leadership we need. There are too many. I mentioned Maureen. I mentioned others. There are tens of thousands of others who deserve better, who pay their taxes, working Americans, people who have lost their jobs. They need help. We need compassionate, consistent, clear leadership. Someone who will not hide behind a position, who won't take a poll every 2 minutes to see which way the wind is blowing and what he should do. Someone who understands that sometimes it is important to take a stand for what is right, for what is consistent, to be courageous for everybody. Thank you. I'd be happy to take any questions. Thank you. For those of you who are standing here, thank you very much. I appreciate it.